I'll never smile again until I smile at you.
Mind if I join you? It's a bit crowded everywhere else.
Aaron, I'm not really in the mood.
Here she goes.
Jameson. That's some hard stuff.
Maybe that's why people only drink it when they're either celebrating or want to be left alone.
Chipper as usual, Jack.
Aaron, could you just skip to the part where you try to convince me that what happened tonight wasn't my fault?
I don't think I need to remind you that this job isn't exactly good for your health. Daniels knew that.
Hey, keep his damn name out of your smart mouth.
You know I didn't mean nothing by that.
Yeah, I know you didn't.
And though the suspect was eventually apprehended, police are still on the lookout, while NYPD's own Frank Daniels remains hospitalized after the shootout.
You know, this may sound cliche, but it's times like this that make me wonder, why even bother with this gig? I mean, I put on this suit, and I carry around this badge that's supposed to represent justice or some crap like that. But in the end, somebody always gets a bullet, even when they're in the right.